Okay guys, so welcome back to this game called Tokyo Dark. So you have to click and go, what the faces are doing. Let's look. When I close my eyes, it's always there. Smiling. Oh my god, that's scary guys. What the fuck? She just spoke Japanese, I think. Okay guys, so your detective went missing underground. So you are in search finding her. Oh. Why are there pop-up scary things, guys? Oh, her badge is here, guys. Hey, oh, some other detective. Oh, I think he's the one missing.
Hi.
Narrowed down the GPS signal. Oh. Okay, so HQ is asking me to don't be a hero. Conversation, guys. I'm fine, sir. I have everything under control. Let's go. So they are finding his phone. Okay, so this is the backstory. 5 days ago, the partner went missing. There was no sign of him. We had no leads. He simply disappeared. And after 1 hour, the phone was on. And so that's how they got to the place, you know. So the town is not a good town. So we are playing the detective role. Let's see, what's that? What's that? Oh, I can't click on it. Oh, what's this? Let's look. Okay, shall we enter? Oh, it's closed. Butterfly Club. Hostess Bar, okay. I don't think he will go missing in a hostess bar, right? So this game is classified as horror, guys. Let's see how scary it is. What's that exit? Okay.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. Oh my god. Wow. I've seen this man. I think. Oh my god, so they're asking me to drink with her. So I'm drinking on my work, guys. So the old man is trying to flirt with her. Okay guys, too much conversation on this game. But I'm here for the story. Same as you guys. I will briefly explain what I read to no, lucky I can read fast. Okay. Oh my god, I'm drunk guys. Let's talk to this guy. Thank you. What the fuck, man? This guy. Oh, that's so sweet, you know, they have a kitty. Kitty! Bad kitty! Let's kill the kitty. I think the guy maybe was more than a partner. Okay. I think we should just exit, guys. These people don't look like they can solve the crime for me. Oh. Let's enter. What the fuck shop is this, man?
Hajimemashite.
Hi, I'm Detective. Would you mind? Yes, yes. Maybe this guy. Ah, fuck, man. They never seen him. Hey guys, this guy looks genuine. Oh, can I enter? Yeah. Oh, graffiti, any gang? You know, I read that there was some tunnel going down. Maybe I need to find the tunnel. Go in, guys. So now I would like to take the opportunity to thank everyone who have been supporting my channel, guys. Oh, dumpster, he has been murdered. No. Okay. I thought he has been murdered and dumped in the dumpster. Some sort of warehouse. Okay, let's go in, guys. I want a female to be there alone at this time of the day. Okay, so this is the end, no? That means we missed out something. Is it the bar, man? Oh, this guy again. Nothing, right? Okay, let's ask about that alley. Oh, the dumpster. But I need some. But I can't. I can't open the dumpster, right? Just shoot the lock, man. Oh! Okay, let's open the dumpster, guys. Fuck! I lost points in professionalism. Guys, we found the phone. Someone who knows me is on the line, guys. How do you know my name? Oh yeah, you see, I told you, man, it's in the sewer. They want you to go down. What? crazy, man. That's who the fuck is that lady, man? I thought I'm here to find a guy. Okay, you're talking to the police, bitch. I need the key, man. Some way to enter the... Stop talking so much, bitch. Okay, how do we enter, man? Someone must know how to enter. I think this guy will know, right? Oh, I can't enter. I don't know the code too. Enter door. Okay, let's enter. Okay, this guy again, man. Wow, this guy has been so helpful, guys. So a fat guy, some girls, kind of famous around here, probably hostess club. Okay, that's that guy, man. Okay, guys, back to that pervert. Pervert knows something, guys. Yeah, right. Yes, this pervert. Oh my god, how am I gonna talk to him? Talk, bitch. Oh fuck, they are not talking, guys. Okay, they are not talking to me, so maybe I have to do something else. What else have we missed? Enter the toilet! No. Have you seen someone here carrying a bucket of red paint? Okay. Can I talk to him? Seems like he's the only one who's willing to help us because he's... No, there's nobody coming to his shop. And he's alone, guys. This is terrible, man. Nobody is helping. Okay, shall we shoot him in the face? Oh yeah, super. Excuse me. Fuck, man. I don't wanna flirt with this bitch. Let's threaten this bitch. Yup. Fuck, man, I don't care about professionalism. Just give me the fucking case and I'll solve it for you. Run, run. You know, this gives me the same feeling as the game I played. Detention. That was a horror game. That was a real full horror game. Let's go in, guys. Okay, so now we are in. Let's see what the sewer waits for us. Oh, we can actually exit. Lights. Oh, yeah? So there's a light. I think it's a fat guy, you know. Maybe he's the one who kidnapped my friend. Or my boyfriend or my partner. What the fuck? Bondage shit. Okay guys, let's walk. Yeah, the sewer is quite big for a sewer. Shrine is something religious, right? Oh, there's blood, guys. Okay. Look. Okay, so I need something to climb down. What the fuck is here to climb down, guys? There's nothing here to climb down. Oh, rope. Ah, fuck, I need to find the old man again. Why is the old man walking around with rope, man? What kind of crap is that? Nah, I scared he ran away, you know? He could have ran away. Okay. Plenty evidence to put you in the safe. Got the rope, guys. I wonder what happened to the partner. There's nothing scary so far, you know, just that it's a bit mysterious, whatever that's happening. Enter the dragon. Let's go, guys. Underground. Oh, fuck. Okay, so underground with oh bitch. Fuck. Kazuki. Oh, that's the guy, is it? Okay. Guys, she died years ago, but now she's back 6 months ago. She died in a hostage situation, so yeah, she's back, bitch. What the fuck? Drop the knife. Guys, she's trying to behead him. This ghost has joined ISIS. Okay, so there was like a time limit thing just now, you know, that was scary, you know, you have to make a fast decision. I don't want to hurt him. She's trying to take him to her world, you know, so that she won't be alone. This is scary, guys. Okay. Yeah, plan on keeping him safe. Oh my god, guys. Attempt arrest. Fuck it. Okay. Fuck, so we are just like going through whatever happened to her, you know. To the ghost. How she was died, how she was killed. couldn't tell if I saw sadness or anger. Okay, the story is too boring, man, too long. Oh my god, is it dead? Fuck, we are back 6 months. Okay, they actually typed a lot of shit for 6 months, and now we are back to the 6 months to actually see it. Let's go, guys. Oh, kitty! Kitty!